Hello, hello. Welcome to Top Shelf Reviews Whiskey Advent Calendar Day 14. That paint thinner we had yesterday was actually a barrel pick from the Sacred Sippers. I believe Holy Water 21.6. It was a 4-year-old MGP at 113 proof. So yeah, we all guessed bourbon, high proof bourbon. You guessed correctly. Let's see what's in store for us for day 14. A little bit of grass on the nose, some like dark brown sugar. Smells familiar. A little bit of like fresh green apple on there. Very sweet. Proof, I'd say under 100. I'm gonna guess bourbon. Just kind of sweet and juicy. Really good. Nice and easy to drink. Definitely a big thumbs up on this one. Check back tomorrow to see what it is we're reviewing. And until then, cheers.